All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to Redbud. Let's go, baby. We got like a 3-hour drive, and my buddy Nick is already at the track. I'm gonna meet him over there. We're gonna start unloading, making dinner, and yeah, boy, Redbud weekend. How exciting is that? This is my first time. I'll be racing the amateur at Redbud. I can't wait. I'm so pumped. It's whether I do good or bad, it doesn't matter. It's just the experience and about having fun and staying safe. And that's always the most important thing, because we love riding dirt bikes. And it's all about having fun. Got all my stuff jammed in the back. And the camper is also loaded with stuff. But yeah, we took off 2 hours early from work today so we can pack the rest of the stuff and start heading to Redbud! Let's go! Sadly, we hit some traffic. We got like 45 minutes of this traffic anytime you get closer to the Chicago city. It's part of it. But yeah, maybe we'll save some gas because we're not going so fast on the camper. We'll see. But just banging some tunes and just driving away. Michigan City, baby. We stopped, got a little sundae. Let's go. My favorite dessert for sure. And I also use a bathroom, obviously. Okay, we made it to the legendary Redbud. I hope I can get in this lane, in this gate. Look at that, Redbud. Oh, look at that sunset. Wow. America's motocross track, Buchanan, Michigan, Redbud with Ryan Dungey. Woo! I hope I'm in the right lane. I just went in, didn't even look. Let's go. Wow, just look at this. This is the heart of motocross. Love this environment, this community. It's just everyone sharing the same passion. It's quite unique. We made it with Nick.
Let's go.
What are you drinking?
Top three, baby, top three.
What do you got? Oh. What's the secret?
Twisted
tees. Oh,
gotta keep it twisted, fool.
Let's go. Look at that parking spot right in front of the night track.
Redbud 2022.
Man, I'm so excited.
I know.
I just made my breakfast. I didn't sleep that good yesterday, but it's okay. Got that little. Got the princess right there. Just getting her ready. Got a new bed. Got the fan going. Running the fridge for the first time. And before I wouldn't run it because I would only camp for a day or two, so it wasn't worth it. I always just use coolers, but now I'm running it. It's working, so I'm pretty excited. Got my whey protein over there. But yeah, let's have breakfast and we're gonna go get ready for practice.
practice before the race.
Thank you.
lot, bro.
Deep today, huh?
Yeah.
A lot deeper today. Right?
What's up?
You think I feel like it's a lot deeper today.
Yeah.
They told us
up, bro?
A lot deeper.
Pretty good.
A lot of loot. You want to wash it?
Can I?
Up and running like they always are.
So this
one of the best ways. Let's go, boy.
Rip it, rip it.